Hi, I'm Ranak Patel and I lead Centrica's DPPA Eductor and Metering Project. We are absolutely delighted that we've been nominated for Team of the Year and I would like you to meet my great team.
My name is Bernard Khomotso from Centrica and I was part of the DPPA Eductor and North Morecambe Metering Project. We made a difference by being really passionate about the job and working together as a team to deliver the project.
Hi, my name is Phil Reid from Centrica and I was part of the DPPA Eductor and North Morecambe Metering Project team. We made a difference by making sure we integrated the many different vendors involved by working together as one team, delivering on time, but more importantly, delivering incident-free.
My name is Mike Slater from Emerson, and I was part of the DPPA Eductor and North Morecambe Metering Project team. We made a difference by making sure the chromatograph system upgrades needed were quick and straightforward to install on site.
Hi, my name is Paula Harden from Centrica and I was part of the DPPA Eductor and North Morecambe Metering Project team. We made a difference by all of us complying to one information management process which ensured that the right information went to the right people.
Hi, I'm David Jameson from Centrica and I was part of the DPPA Eductor and North Morecambe Metering Project team. We made a difference by making sure the project was safely delivered, all hazards identified and safeguards in place. That reduced the risk to our people to as low as it could be.
Hi, my name is Lewis Fleming from Seajacks and I was part of the DPPA Eductor and North Morecambe Metering Project team. We made a difference by communicating the progress and completion of each step, as well as any challenges encountered on the way. This one team approach allows us to safely deliver the Seajacks project on time and provide continued support throughout the campaign.
Hi, my name is Katie Archer from Amec Foster Weaver and I was part of the DPPA Eductor North Morecambe Metering Project team. We made a difference by making sure we work collaboratively across the team to ensure the timely closeout of the project.
That was my great team. Here at Centrica, we work as one team to deliver projects safely and on time for our energy customers. Thank you.